things I'm doing. I don't do interrogations. I know my rights.
So, what did you say?
I say... Often enough as much as a fuck you.
Right here.
Before he blew up.
Know that.
The synopsis. I'm watching reality. There. That guy there. The same smug elitist tone those millennials used outside the store.
She was an 85-year-old widow.
Suspect an elderly woman was probably on the 33 eastbound instead. Toward the water plant, she could walk right in and poison the whole water supply. It's perfect. She's near the end of her life, nothing to lose. The whole world's gone to loonies and baddies. She's dedicated, tough as nails she was. Could get the job done. Liberal. With her heavens held high, she knew she could act on the world, that woman.
You think they would have chickened out?
Seen some things, knew it had been put down. Stepped her down at the end, took something with her.
left a mark.
Wish I knew what chemical you're using.
Online?
Napalm? Correct! This is Sodom and Gomorrah. Clever thing to do.
Losing their minds.
Well, fear and good coverage. I worked my way up to anchor at that point.
Any guests on your show? Domestic terrorism.
What's your plan? Are you still missing? Who's your leader?
No leader.
So they communicate with you anonymously? That you took this mission as a state. You need your radical reason from your family. Radical thoughts. Everyone has them. He's a witch. Don't have an identifier, a banner. You become nameless, and your cause will be lost.
Oh, dying wouldn't hurt.
Everything hurts. hear you.
You also know my name?
You don't call me that with you first.
There's God.
Last words. Focus, focus.
Shall I be sure?
Only if you can hold it to my wife, is there?
You can't kill me, Justice.
They're all sinners in the eyes of the public.
Please, let me go with you. I can't die alone.
Christ, you're in your chemicals all over me.
Please, you're my only friend. Save me.
Catch that.